or what isn't. You know, everything is kind of like that. And we see like waves absolutely everywhere. We see them in water, we see them in wind. And because it's based on a circle, we see them in anything that cycles. And so things like the earth going around the sun, the seasons, the moon going around the earth, the tides, all these are expressed as waves.